In the kitchen and they both kissing, and there was no man in the room, so I was so damn confused as a boy going through nonfiction. Like my life is a twist of a drama story. I seen crack pipes and pockets still glowing like neons flicking. Fiends in my living room and they nodding off. I barely know them, they watching me when my mom's is gone. She's working two jobs, keep the food coming. When it's time to eat, lights on, roaches running. But never no clean socks, a new kiss. Not even a 10 pops to be cool with. But I had 1,000 moms growing up. My aunt Selena held me down, she was so tough. So if y'all can relate to me, then you know my pride. Shit, I'm just grateful that I'm straight and I don't walk the line.
Keep on walking.
Remember my first shots of vodka, I was 4 years old. 4 shots later, a toddler, I was so stoned. I should have been dead like cold lovers. Ate a whole bottle of Flintstone vitamins with my older brother. Y'all make me laugh at your life scars. I'll never forget what it was like to live a life in bars. And I ain't talking about jail, I ain't talking about a verse. I'm talking about that neon church. I swear the coke was best sold. I probably seen every drug before 10 years old. But I know the money kept coming in. We ain't get nothing, man. We were still bumming it. And I love my brother more than life in itself. We did it together, adversity with nobody's help. So everything he's worth to me, we were dealt him, so we played him out. Don't ever try to call up love, we took the vacant route.
Keep on walking down the line.
Keep, yeah.
Keep on walking down the line.
You can make a movie out of this shit.
Keep on walking.
For you over here.
Keep on walking down.
Listen, how am I a phenomenal father? I ain't have one, my son thinks, cause I don't have a dad, he's not a grandson. The book says I need to honor my mother, so I stay quiet for this long, but it's only cause I love her. How can you send your kid to school alone when he gets 5? In a taxi cab, staring out a window at the sky, and he gets there in his clothes, there is no school in session. What was so important that you made this exception? I figured it out, and I'm sorry for my questions. I'm sorry for digging up your past and talking reckless. I never understood when you were young that you experienced a life in neglect from your parents and never repeated it. I'm proud of my mother, my brother, and the way we raised ours. If we were dealt what she was dealt, could we have played cards? My mother played the odds with few options open. Who knows if my mom gave me a hand if I'd have folded.
Keep on walking down the line.
I wanna thank you, Ma.
Keep on walking down the line.
I don't get to tell you much, but I'm proud of you.
Keep on walking.